So today we will see how to group and ungroup elements in MicroStation. So here we have few objects. So separate lines comprising one object. So if you want to group all together, you just need to go for selection and you can able to just to select like this, and you need to put the shortcut Ctrl G in the keyboard. Once you put Ctrl G, you can able to see now we have grouped it together. And if you want to ungroup it, you need to put Ctrl U in the keyboard. So now you can able to see now we have ungrouped. So this thing we can also go for edit, group. So now it grouped together. And if anything, so again I'm just going edit, group. So we have grouped together, select, and Ctrl G also you can give. So group together. And if you want to ungroup, select and then go for edit, ungroup. So we have ungroup here. Again the shortcut Ctrl U for ungrouping. So I'm just going to put the Ctrl G. So Ctrl G. So this is already one single entity. So totally we have three single entities. So what we can do means we can select everything. Ctrl G again. So all together we have one group. So you can able to just to move around with a single click all objects together. Now if I am trying to put Ctrl U, we can able to see still the groups is there. So we can able to have nested groups inside other groups. So this is the advantage we have in MicroStation in grouping.